looks like a modded US elevator. Actually, it might be in the original controller. We'll find out. Shut a little bit. That noise sounds kind of like a motor generator, but it's not a motor generator as far as I know. This is hydro. Cab looks to be redone at some point. Controller might be original, but it's hard to say for sure. They're actually doing construction on this building right now, but as far as I can tell, the building is open. I think they may be doing roof work or something. Oh, this was an old one. Late 70s US. Oh my gosh, it has. I wish that wasn't covered up, but that's my first one of those. Old, rare US logo. Fortunately, you can barely see it. This was an old US. I wonder if this had buttons with the clear bezel around them. Definitely would have had the square buttons. I'm gonna go back down because I'm gonna get the pre-door. This elevator has some I'm guessing this is probably an original controller, but I'm not sure. Fixture view. I don't know, weird little sound I'm hearing. It wants to close up quick too. And the whole couch shape sort of. I soon as I saw that, I knew it was probably US. The metal plates are trimmed at the edge of... Oh, that's interesting. The metal plates actually flush. And the texture of the door also reminds me of Circus in Reno, which is also former US. The old mirror went somewhere, but... doesn't sound too good out here. I think someone's here.
Thank you.
That's another US feature, this raised part here. Door equipment's original as far as I can tell. Judging by the lack of fire service and the analog indicator, I'm guessing, and the pre-door controller is most likely original, but I can't say for sure. Not a bad find. I would have much preferred it was original though. Anyway, that will be it.